meeting our two player collisions. Stopped it. So I just added this thumbnail. So one. Okay, so make a new sprite called No. Okay, so now go into player one. Then one press, then position. There we go. Where's our bullet? Just drag this. Oh! Wait. One. Okay, so we've got bullets. Okay, so we did create clone, but we didn't add when I started the clone. So, okay. So, when I start as clone, hide the main sprite. One. Layer. Of player one. Okay. Do repeat until ten. Okay, so okay, so let's, and then just hit one key. Oh yeah, so there are might be a too many bullets. Wow, OMG. my gut. Okay, so to reduce the number of bullets and put and just drag the press out of the when I said clone script, and then we put an if else. So make a new variable called wait. Make sure to click for this sprite only. Okay, so just highlighting. And if rate is greater than 0, then we change rate by -1. Because we put the else. So inside the key one press, we also want to set rate to any number to reduce it when it reaches to 0. 10. Okay, so let's try that. Okay, so yeah, I'm just walking around, and shoot. Oh yes. So what if I shoot this house? Come on. So I pressed the one. How did that house? Isn't it supposed to not go through the house? Okay, it's just some. Touching level. There we go. Okay, so let's shoot in. Oh yes. Ooh, so what about gun? And it's just okay, so when green flag click, go to XY and then wait until touching player one, and then why did it go there? -98. There we go. So let's try. There we go. Okay, so now we collected it and click the green flag again. Oh, yes. Okay, so now we collect the gun, and I want that gun to be a sniper. Okay, so at least I have a sniper, and I think I still have that. Okay, so we're not gonna add the sniper in this episode. So, bye! Don't forget to click notification bell, like, subscribe. Bye! Wow, just 10 minutes?